Because when you start to look at where your grades sit, it tells you how many schools you actually